It's a kitchen degreaser, a window cleaner, athlete's foot healer, and oh yeah, you can drink it. But is this miracle liquid the real deal? Chip Yost is live in Santa Monica to show us. Chip.
Yeah, Lilo, there's a lot of hype inside this bottle. It's basically just amped up water, and there's research that shows it cleans just as well, or in some cases better than many industrial cleaners. But there's not a lot of practice in the real world about how it would all really work, which makes what's going on here at the Sheraton Delfina all the more interesting. This is a different kind of cleaning agent than what Sheraton Hotel housekeeper Carolina Mendoza is used to.
That means no chemicals, and we don't breathe it because we breathe the chemicals every day, and not with this one.
That's because instead of using chemicals off the shelf to clean, the formula she's using is being piped in from the hotel garage.
Salt and water and electricity.
And that's it.
Right. That's it. Nothing else added. No extra materials needed.
It's a form of electrolyzed water that comes in two strengths. Some of it used in bathrooms and on the hotel carpets, and some of it used to wash food in the kitchen. One University of Georgia researcher says using the water to clean the food can sometimes be 10 times more effective at killing harmful bacteria than traditional rinsing methods. And on the hotel cleanliness side of things, management says the hotel is as clean as ever.
Guest satisfaction index, that, you know, for our guest feedback, we have not slipped. We're still ranked very high in our cleanliness.
When we saw this spot on a bathroom wall, we had Carolina put it to the test, and it wiped the spot right off. So what's the drawback?
And the downside would be the shelf life, because it's not something that you can sit on a shelf for years or months and months.
Which is why the hotel had the system installed right on site. And though it's got a hefty price tag, about $12,000, the hotel says it's saving about $3,500 a month by not buying all the chemicals it used to. Which is fine with Carolina, who says she's breathing better since the hotel started using the system a few months ago.
We don't cough in too much.
Because of those health benefits, the hotel says it's also saving on workers' comp costs. But as for drinking it, as you mentioned a moment ago, well, they say you can drink it, but it's not recommended. Reporting live in Santa Monica, I'm Chip Yost, Emmett Lila. Back to you. Okay.